A report of a missing one-way street sign has some viewers worried. It's the stretch just outside Indiana State's campus from 4th Street to Wabash.
Construction work has resulted in a missing one-way sign, causing some dangerous wrong turns. News 10's Sarah Schaefer has more on what's being done to change the problem.
A missing one-way sign, causing some to accidentally go the wrong way. And according to one, resulting in some cars having to pull up on a sidewalk to turn around, creating possible safety issues for walkers. The mayor of Terre Haute says it's a common problem we see too often with one-ways.
A lot of them are students, you know, that I'll notice myself. You know, they're new to the community. They haven't really driven the streets before, and they're kind of looking to where they're going, but not really looking how to get there, and they just don't see the one-way sign.
But in this case, there's a reason the sign is missing. Construction called for a pole to be moved, and of course, the sign goes with it. And now the problem is fixed. The whole reason it was moved in the first place is because of an upcoming change on the street. That change involving, you guessed it, the direction.
It's going to be a two-way, and so that was the thing. It's kind of in process of being converted, and so we're doing that work right now. That was something the city council approved over a year ago, about a year and a half ago, and we targeted it for this year.
Now onto the process of adding curbs and getting the poles where they need to be, resulting in the sometimes confusing one-way becoming a two-way. In Terre Haute, I'm Sarah Schaefer, News 10.
Mayor Bennett says the one-way stretch on 4th Street from Cherry to Poplar should be a two-way in a few weeks.